Blessed and happy Wednesday to all of you, my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, my dear good people of God, faithful followers of the Daily Gospel Reflection with Father Jack, my dear kababayans. Today is September 20, 2023, and today is Wednesday within the 24th week in Ordinary Time, Year A. Our Gospel for today is from the beautiful and the wonderful account of the Gospel of Luke, chapter 7, verses 31 to 35. In today's Gospel, Jesus spoke this words to the crowds, and this is what he asks: to what then will I compare the people of this generation, and what are they like? And Jesus, you know, compared our generation like children who sit in the marketplace. Why is that? For three reasons. Because our generation, like children, we always finding fault at each other. And second, whatever ministry God employed among us, you know, it's like children, we took exemption to it. And finally, whatever messenger God sent among them, they were not pleased. They were not happy. They always complain, and they always find excuses for not believing and looking for reasons for not obeying. The Gospel for today is reminding us of this beautiful lesson. Number one, we cannot please everybody. You know what, my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, you will always find opposition, you will encounter haters, critics, lack of acceptance, and even the word of God is rejected, right? We're not afraid of God anymore. People don't mind to follow God anymore. We're indifferent. Why is that? Nowadays, most people, they don't dance with the music of God. And reason for that is that for the love of material things. We are very materialistic nowadays. And we cannot convince people because they don't see in us an inspiration. The charm of God in us, they don't feel it. Sorry to say, but we are like not attractive anymore. We cannot magnet people anymore. Because there is problem in the way we live our faith. And pardon me for saying this one, but we're only good inside the church. We only behave inside the church, but outside, people don't feel it. That's why our first reading for today is reminding me and you that we ought to behave as household of God. My dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, magiging mabait, banal hindi lang sa linggo, kundi pati from Monday to Saturday. The challenge for us is this: amidst of the indifference, amidst of the lack of acceptance, let us continue to show to the world that God's works are great. And our gospel is telling us that the ways of God is always recognized and acknowledged by a wise-hearted person. And today, September 20, we celebrate the memorial of the martyrs of Korea. Father Andrew Kim Tae-gon, the first Korean priest, together with Paul Seong Han Sung, he's a seminarian and a catechist as well. And like them, we may have the faith ready and willing to offer for the sake of God. People may hate us, people may criticize us, people may reject us, but don't be discouraged to show the mighty works of God. There is an indifference right now because, you know, God played the music of love, but sometimes we choose to dance with the music of hate, right? God played the music of repentance, but we dance with the melody of stubbornness and indifference. God played the music of faith, but we love to dance and embrace with the melody of fear and doubt. My dear friends, without conversion, we cannot understand who God is. That's why this is the challenge for today. Repentance and conversion, because the desire of God is our conversion, and we are asked to reform and change our lives by dancing to the music of Jesus. And what's the music of Jesus is all about? It's all about conversion and repentance, and we are asked to behave as household of God. My dear friends, be childlike, but don't be childish. If you love and like this reflection, kindly share it with your friends so that many will be blessed. Amen.